Chapter 7 Formatting in MS PowerPoint 2010. Topics covered in this chapter: changing color scheme, alignment, applying formatting effects, applying indents. The text formatting options in MS PowerPoint 2010 are easy to implement as they are much similar to those in MS Word 2010. Formatting means changing the appearance of text to make it more attractive and meaningful. It is mandatory to select the text first and then apply the required formatting effects. Changing color scheme. Every presentation comes with color schemes. You can change the color schemes of the complete presentation or even a single slide. Step 1. Open any presentation. Click on the Design tab. Step 2. Click on the Colors option and apply any color scheme. Observe the effect. Applying formatting effects. Let us learn to apply the formatting effects. Create a new presentation and enter the text as title. Select the text. Click on the font type drop down arrow in the home tab. Select any font of your choice. The font of the selected text gets changed. You can change the font size by clicking on the drop down arrow. A list will come up. Select the size from this list. Select the text and click on Increase Font Size button in the font group to increase the size. You can click again to increase the size further. Select the text and click on Decrease Font Size button in the font group to decrease the size. You can click again to reduce the size. Select the text and click on Shadow button in order to apply the shadow effect on your text. Click again on the text if you want to remove the shadow effect. To apply any formatting effects, right-click the selected text. Then select the font option from the shortcut menu. Select any effect and click OK. In order to apply formatting style to text, click on the button B, I or U for applying bold, italic or underline texts. Select the text, then click on Clear All Formatting button in the font group to remove all formatting. You can done. Select the text and click on the strike through button in the format in the font group to give strike throw effect to your text. You can click again to remove the strike through effect. Select the text and click on character spacing button in the font group to give space between characters. You can click again to remove the character spacing. Select the text and click on the change case button in the font group to change the case of your text. You can choose any of the following: lowercase, togelcase, uppercase, sentence case. Line spacing refers to the amount of vertical space between each line of the text. The default setting is single line spacing. left alignment. It aligns text towards the left margin. Right alignment. It aligns text towards the right margin. Center alignment. It aligns text towards the center. It is mostly used for making titles. Justify. It aligns text evenly between left and right margins. Let us follow the steps to apply the alignment. Step 1, select the text. Step 2, click on the right click. Step 3, observe the change in the text alignment. Similarly, you can select the text and click on their left alignment, justify or then center alignment as per your choice. Applying indents. Indenting features moves a paragraph or the first line to specific number of places from the left or right margin. To apply indenting, let us follow this step. First line, indent marker, left indent marker. Formatting means changing the appearance of text to make it look meaningful and attractive. They can apply special effects on the text such as font, font size, bold, italic, underline color, etc. You can apply the change the color schemes on slides. Most of the buttons of the front group are toggle on off buttons. Pressing the buttons again can under the effect including is used to move a complete paragraph or file line to a specific number of places from the left margin. Exercise A. Tick the correct option. 1. Every presentation comes with answer color scheme. 2. Which one of this refers to the placement of text on a slide? Answer: indents. The text formatting option in MS PowerPoint 2010 are much similar to those of MS Word 2010. Answer: 4. Formatting means changing the appearance of text to make it look more answer attractive. 5. Which button is used to increase font size? C. Choose appropriate words from the box and fill in the blanks. Justify. Aligns the text evenly between left and right margins. Font size button is used to increase the font size. 3. You can click on strike through button to give strike through your text. 4. You can click on clear all button button to remove all fitting formatting you have done. Identify features is used to move a paragraph or line. A. Match the following. 1. AA. 2. Table. Step 3. स्मार्ट आर्ट का होगा यहाँ पे. फाइव एफ अरेंज द गिवन जंबल्ड वर्ड्स एंड मेक मीनिंगफुल वर्ड्स. एस एच सी ई एम ई स्कीम. ए आई एल एन जी एम एन ई टी अलाइनमेंट. यू डी आर ई एन एल एन आई ई अंडरलाइन. जे एस टी यू एफ आई वाई जस्टिफाई. Class 6, Subject Computer, Chapter 7, Formatting in MS PowerPoint 2010, How to Start Practical. PowerPoint, Blank Presentation, Title Bar, Quick Access Toolbar, Minimize Button, Restore Button, Close Button. File, Home, Insert, Design, Transition, Animation, Slideshow, Review, View, Help. Tab, Ribbon, Slide 1. Normal View, Slideshow View, Reading View, Slideshow. Click to add title. Work is worksheet. Click to add subtitle. Work hard to achieve result. Applying matching effect. First you select the text. Select font face. Select text, select the font face, select text, font size 8 to 96, select text, font size 8 to 96. Select text bold italic underline. Select text underline italic bold. Select text text shadow. Select text, strike through. Select text, change case. सेंटेंस केस, लोअर केस, अपर केस, कैपिटलाइज ईच वर्ड, टुगल केस। स्ट्राइक थ्रू ओमिट, सिलेक्ट टेक्स्ट, टेक्स्ट हाइलाइटेड कलर, सिलेक्ट टेक्स्ट, फॉन्ट कलर, सिलेक्ट टेक्स्ट, फॉन्ट कलर, सिलेक्ट टेक्स्ट, बुलेट, सिलेक्ट टेक्स्ट, सिलेक्ट टेक्स्ट नंबरिंग, सिलेक्ट टेक्स्ट, सिलेक्ट टेक्स्ट अपलाइन पैराग्राफ अलाइनमेंट, लेफ्ट अलाइनमेंट, सेंटर अलाइनमेंट, राइट अलाइनमेंट, जस्टिफाई अलाइनमेंट। नाउ यू क्लिक सेंटर अलाइनमेंट।